Brother Andrew and I were fishing on the Sea of Galilee one afternoon, casting our nets into the sea, when Jesus walked by and said, "Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men." We immediately